charging after it and getting it out and down the ice and hustling down after it is Jurgensen's. Jurgensen's turning in the corner, took his shot, and Miller grabbed it. He scored! Jurgensen's just stayed right with it and managed to tap it in, and it crept across the goal line, and Buffalo, a shorthanded goal, has a 1-0 lead.
That's a Sabres' seventh shorthanded goal of the year. And Zemgus Girgensen takes this puck from his own end. Nice job getting it out, stays with it. Right here, nice little move, hangs onto it, throws the net from the angle and stays with it. And he's able to get the rebound, and that puck goes in from behind Ryan Miller after the initial shot's taken. The puck's laying right there at the goal line. He takes another whack, puts it off the backside of Ryan Miller into the net. And that's the kind of goal you need to get on Ryan Miller to get into his head.